Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm officially starting my first full Nantucket vlog. We arrived here yesterday on the ferry and we checked into our hotel. We're staying at the Seven Seas Inn and we have the suite, which is in the attic, and it's so cute. Behind me is our little kitchen, and right now it is close to 9:40 and we are starting our day. This morning I went on a run and I grabbed a matcha latte at the Corner Table Cafe, which was super cute. It was really nice just to walk up and down the streets. The weather here is so perfect, and the flowers are amazing. And then we grabbed breakfast down in the little lobby area. They have wonderful breakfast here. I got a blueberry cobbler crumble and some coffee cake, and we ate it at the little dining table. It was super cute. And right now we just got all ready and we have tickets to go to the Whaling Museum at 10:15, so we're going to head there, walk around for around an hour, maybe watch the little movie that they have there, and then we'll be headed to Crew for lunch today. We have reservations at 1:15, and so we'll have lunch there. It's on the water on one of the wharfs, and then this afternoon we don't have anything scheduled. We're just going to walk around the streets and continue exploring. So yeah, we're gonna be in Nantucket for 4 nights, but today is our first official full day. So I did a previous vlog to this of us traveling to Cape Cod and taking the ferry to Nantucket, so I'll definitely link that. It should pop up in one of the corners, so check that vlog out. But yeah, continue watching and you'll be able to see the rest of my Nantucket and Cape Cod vlogs. And today for Crew, I'm wearing this super cute blue and white dress from J. Crew. I'll show you guys like the full thing, and then I have just some jewelry on and my hair with this little scarf, and I'm wearing my Gucci sneakers, and yeah, super excited. Nantucket is absolutely amazing, so I'm excited to take you guys along. Do you want to show me your outfit?
Yes. Hello, good morning. So I have this little Mexican sundress on.
Yeah, we got it in Galveston, actually.
Galveston.
At a boutique there.
Oh, big in Texas. It's J. Marie.
And then she has a little white sneakers on and jewelry.
Wine Hermes bracelet.
It's currently 12:17. We're still at the Whaling Museum and we're finishing up. We're gonna go head to the museum gift shop, look around there, and then my dad wants to get a coffee, so I think we're gonna go ahead and grab him a coffee, and then we'll be headed off to our lunch reservation at Crew. So yeah, this morning has been really nice. The museum is super cool, very fascinating, all the history of the whaling. I really didn't know what it was and I learned a lot, so that was really fun. We also watched two films, the Nantucket film and then like the history of the whalebone film. What'd you think?
It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, so Yeah, now we're going to head and get a coffee. Currently almost 1 o'clock, and we're going to quickly stop back at the inn, grab a couple things, and then we'll be headed to go to Crewe for lunch. And I'm so excited. Hopefully we can get a nice spot near the water. And yeah. It is currently 3 o'clock, and we just finished up having our lunch at Crewe, and it was absolutely delicious. We got a great table, and it was super fun. I got a little cucumber mocktail, and then we had the smoked fish dip as a starter, which was really good. And my mom and I split the lobster roll and the salad, and it was really good. We did make reservations like a month in advance, so make sure you do that. But right now we're just going to walk around a couple of the stores, just spend the afternoon shopping, so thank you. Kind of close to around 7 o'clock, and we walked around a ton. Right now we're getting ready to go get ice cream for dinner. We're gonna go to Juice Bar. The Juice Bar, that's the ice cream place here in Nantucket, super famous. And yeah, that's where my mom and I are gonna go. I don't know what Gregory and my dad are doing. I think they wanted to get pizza, but that's our plan. It's kind of gonna take you guys with us to Juice Bar. Hopefully the line won't be too long, and that's our dinner for tonight. Ice cream for dinner. To put it in a cup in order to take it home better.
Oh.
Ah! Is it mine? Let's talk about what we got. I got the dirty grasshopper, which is like mint Oreo, and I got the Crantucket. And you got the Crantucket?
I did get Crantucket. And then cherry chocolate chip.
Yeah, so
and
we're happy.
And I wish I would have gotten sprinkles. Next time. Ooh, put it in front of me.
Yeah, a little flower action, and we're gonna go back to the hotel and eat them.
Yay!
Morning, guys. Right now it is currently Tuesday, June 29th, and it is our second full day in Nantucket. Right now it is around 9 o'clock, and we just finished up having breakfast. This morning I went on another run, and I ran on Cliff Road near Galley Beach, and it was absolutely gorgeous. The houses there are super sprawling and on hills, and the topography is just amazing. So that was beautiful, and then I walked through town a little bit onto Main Street, and so I just was all around this morning. And right now I'm dressed, I'm wearing this cute like white puff sleeve shirt and a pair of blue jeans, and we're going to head today to Siasconset, which is a small town located also in Nantucket because we're staying in the historic downtown. So we're gonna go down to the bus depot and take the Wave bus, which is like the little trolley bus that takes people everywhere around the island, and we're going to go to Siasconset. We're gonna start at the Sankaty Lighthouse, visit that. I don't think you can walk up it, but we're just gonna go see it. It's like a tall lighthouse that has like a red band around it, very iconic looking. And then we're gonna take the Bluff Path, which is a beautiful walkway behind all these gorgeous houses, and we're gonna walk that all the way into Siasconset town, Sconset for short. And we're gonna have lunch at a sandwich shop there, explore, and then we'll head back into town for the afternoon. So the bus just dropped us off at Siasconset, and we are now headed to go walk to the Sankaty Lighthouse and then walk the Bluff Path. And it's currently 11:44. So yeah, it's super peaceful here.
Heaven, I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven. And the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. Dance with me, I want my arm about you, the charm about you will carry me through to heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I seek when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek.
Waiting at the bus stop in Siasconset. We finished up having lunch at Cluadette's and it was so yummy, and it's such a cute little cafe. And then we went to see the Summer House Hotel and we walked through Siasconset Market, and right now we're just at the bus stop. We're waiting for the wave to come pick us up and take us back into town. And then we'll just walk around town the rest of the day. So yeah, it's been super fun seeing this part of the island today. It was absolutely gorgeous.
It's very clear. My love is here to stay. Not for all year, but ever and a day. Oh, the radio and the telephone movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and then time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going on a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they only made of clay. But our love is here to stay.
Take it out.
It's very clear. Our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day.
So right now it's close to 8 o'clock. Right now we're gonna go on a little walk around the historic district. And yeah, we've been going on evening walks every single night here, and it's super nice. And yeah, I'm wearing my new sweatshirt.
No, may just be passing fancies, and in time may go. But oh, my dear, My love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. But our love is here to stay. Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made.